An old saying is where attention goes, results flow. Where are you putting all your attention when it comes to creating wealth in your life? Hi, I'm Yvonne Hiltz, and in this week's video, I want to share with you such a simple but powerful tool and strategy that when I started implementing this in my business and my clients started implementing this in their business, we all started to comment that, oh my gosh, money just started to flood to us. It was like we opened up the gate. So what am I talking about? I'm talking about focusing on your business, your bank accounts, and actually starting to have full attention as to what is going on. Now you might say to me, wow, Yvonne, yeah, that seems really simple. It is. But my question is, are you doing it? And for most people, when I ask them that question, they're not doing it. So imagine if you were focusing on what was coming in your business or your bank account on a daily basis. Yes, daily. Tracking money in, money out on a daily basis. What would you start to notice? Because unless you're noticing or being aware of what's going on in your bank account on a daily basis, then a weekly, then a monthly basis, how are you going to track whether or not you're making more money than you're spending, or you're going backwards in your ability to create and earn wealth because you're spending more than you're actually creating? So I want to invite you to a challenge of tracking your bank account daily. And if you don't know your password, then that's a pretty good indication that it's time that you start to give your bank account a little bit more love than what you are now and start to get to know those numbers. Now, even if you're not a numbers junkie, which I'm not most of the time, but I do love checking my bank accounts, learn to love your numbers. And if you've got a lot of fear or resistance or procrastination coming up, see that as a red flag that there is something going on for you emotionally. And as I say, mastering money is 80% emotional, 20% strategy. So let's start to uncover and dive deep into what those emotional challenges are that are coming up. And they'll only occur when you start to give your bank account some love. So what are you focusing on? Do you know the money that's going in and out of your account? Are you aware of all the spending that you do on a daily, weekly, monthly basis? Or are you just kind of doing it unconsciously? A little bit like opening up a packet of Tim Tams, eating one, and rip, the whole packet of Tim Tams are gone. You're like, it wasn't me. So yeah, write in the comments below. What have you noticed? What did you focus on? What showed up for you when you did start to track your money? And as always, for more of these juicy hot tips and little mini challenges sometimes, like today, I'm inviting you to actually track your money on a daily basis. Check out YvonneHills.com. Sign up for my VIP list. I've got some beautiful stuff coming out very soon that my VIP list are going to go, and they've got a very special offer coming out as well. So track your numbers, get intimate with your figures, start to love what's going on your bank account on a day-to-day basis, and I reckon more money will start to show up for you. Funny how that happens, because where attention goes, results flow.